Oh, my head. What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big? Excuse me, can you help me?
Hello? Rest your head. It's time for bed.
Where the hell did he go?
In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
Shuts the whole thing down. Tells us all to wait in the hall.
Better get overtime for this.
So I go to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans as I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy, because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The drum thunders in triumph. The piano delicately calls. The drum echoes out once more. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
Punching in. I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something. Oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go? Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Should do it. Another day, another dollar.
anything? There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.